Good morning. I am Meera Srinivasan. The food industry, it comprises of various food businesses. For example, the food service sector, which includes the restaurants, catering, etc. Then you have the agriculture. Then you have the food processing sector, like fruits and vegetable processing, or you have the grain processing, you have baking, etc. So today, I will be talking to you about the business conducted in a food chain with respect to the two main aspects which support the country's economy, one being agriculture and the other being the industry. Here I'll be talking to you about the food processing industry. And what are the advantages of linking agriculture with the food processing industry? It leads to huge opportunities when you connect these two industries. For example, when a raw farm produce is processed for value addition, it leads to lesser farm wastage and an increased income for the farmers. So what happens is, when we process, actually processing leads to value addition for the raw farm produce. See, in our country, the farmers, on one hand, they are struggling because perishables like, say, fruits and vegetables, or you have grains which are getting spoiled, leading to huge losses. On the other hand, there is an increased consumer demand for these produce, which is very advantageous to the farmers if we process and add value to it. So here we have an opportunity to basically bridge the gap between these two sectors by complementing the mutual growth of both the industries. So today I'll give you a very simple example from my own personal experience as a farmer of value addition to a very common farm produce, say paddy. I had gone to the market to sell the paddy that I had grown in my farms, in my village, and to my shock, I found that the sale price of paddy, it was less than the cost of cultivation. So at this point, I thought I should reinvent myself and produce according to the consumer preferences or liking, and not sell whatever I produce, because the sale of paddy in the raw form did not take me anywhere. So then my food technology skills came in handy, and I thought, why not process the raw paddy into brown rice, basically retaining the bran and the germ and just removing the husk. This is nothing but value addition, because we all know bran is very rich in vitamins and minerals, and brown rice is a very rich source of fiber as compared to the white polished rice. And I also found that the market for brown rice is very good, owing to the consumer health consciousness and at the same time an increased consumer demand for health foods. So this can be achieved on a small scale using a simple rice dehusking machine, which is not very expensive. And that served as a platform for large scale expansion. So to summarize, basically, the growth of food businesses like agriculture, which produces the raw material, it is very closely linked to the growth of food processing industries, because food processing basically adds value to agriculture, reducing the farm wastage, and also helps in increasing the farmers' income.